Roundup's active ingredient is called glyphosate. Glyphosate was originally patented as an industrial cleaner to clean boilers and pipes. As a chelator, it grabs onto the minerals and strips the buildup inside the pipes. When the residue spilled on the ground, it wiped out all the plants. So Monsanto bought glyphosate and patented it as an herbicide.